So if I understand the 4B movement correctly, people are just supposed to put up with high taxes and inflation and not being able to afford to live because, dadgummit, they need abortion. Seems backwards, doesn't it? Here's your meme for the day. Enjoy and screenshot it.